Welcome guys to another installation guide today on how to install the Geralt Doppler Reborn mod for The Witcher 3. First off, we're downloading the newest version on Nexus Mods, which I already did of course to save you a little time. And after downloading, we're opening the archive which I put onto the desktop here. And inside the archive, there's only one folder, the Geralt Doppler installer, and we extract that one to our Witcher 3 main directory. The path for the main directory can be found in the video description if you don't know where. And now that we extracted the folder, we are opening the install bat file inside it and choose our desired version by pressing the assigned key. As you can see, one is the women's section, two the men's section, and three is for male heads only if you don't need the body swaps. If you want to take the women's section, just make sure that you also install the women combat by pressing 4 afterwards, otherwise you might be unable to fight anymore. Of course you can also install the optional retextures, otherwise some items might be red like in AMM. So I personally took the women's section first, but I have to admit that I didn't like the skeleton at all. Even if some outfits are okay, I'd say. But I personally found the male Dopplers fit Geralt's skeleton a little better. And maybe the women's skeleton is just a bug, because I'm running like 50 mods or so, and the Geralt Doppler is supposed to be used more or less solo. So don't hate on the author here if the cause is really just a mod conflict or something alike. I didn't test it because I didn't want to uninstall my other mods, so if someone could enlighten us in the comments section, I'd be very thankful. Okay, now that you chose your desired version, we gotta make the second step. We need to copy the lines out of his description. Below the exploration section in the input setting file located in documents Witcher 3. Okay, so we're going to our documents, Witcher 3. And I strongly recommend to make a backup of the input file first, to ensure that you can roll back if you screwed up anything or you don't like the mod for whatever reason. Well, after you created your backup, we open the original input setting file, and here you can easily find the exploration section by pressing Ctrl F and then type in exploration to find the word in square brackets. Now scroll down to the very end of the exploration section and paste the four lines right below. After you added the lines, save the file and make a right mouse click on the input file and set it to read only by following these steps. Sorry that I only have German OS, but I think you can transfer the principle to other languages pretty well. I hope at the least. And now, before you start your game, you'll probably have to run Script Merger. If you don't know how to use it, I'll link my quick guide in the info box here. And after we merged our files, we can run our Witcher 3. And in-game, it might happen to you that it looks like this. That happens when you try to run Geralt Doppler with armors from other mods, because it seems like the Doppler mod is only hiding vanilla gear. So here's my first advice for troubleshooting. If you want to run Geralt Doppler with other armor based mods, you might want to install the male head section only, otherwise you'll have to fight with clipping and unwanted invisibility of certain items, so just install the male head section please. Another thing to mention is that my hair returned all the time after loading a save game or when I change an item in the inventory. And I don't know if it's a bug again or something alike, but if you face the same problem, I recommend to install the debug console extensions to remove his hair. Download link is in the description below, of course. Well, okay, let me think quickly. I guess that's it for the least. Of course, you can always ask your questions in the comments section if anything is unclear. And toss a coin for the author here. He really made a great job and deserves some appreciation for his great work. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun with the Geralt Doppler and catch you guys next time.